Hello, my name is Ray Nethercutt. I'm a paediatrician here in the Southwest Acute Hospital in Enniskillen. As a paediatrician, I am very welcoming of the announcement from the CMO and the Minister for Health that children aged 12 to 15 can now, if they choose, with agreement with their family, to have the COVID-19 vaccination. I believe that it's going to be a very useful addition to the COVID measures that are in place. I believe that there are definite health benefits, but the benefits from being able to attend school, from having a sense of safety and being protected against the virus, and from a mental health point of view, are all additions that make having the vaccine very worthwhile for children within this age group. I'd be very hopeful that many children and their parents will decide to have this vaccine and that they will do it in a timely way. I fully understand that there may be some parents and some children and young people that don't want to avail of this vaccine, and I would fully respect their wishes from the point of view of COVID for children and young people being a significant health problem. The data that we have gathered over the last 2 years would be very clear that it's not a very significant health burden to this age group. Having said that, any protection that you can get, I believe you should get, and it will be useful. As many people as possible to get vaccinated will help us all. Wishing you all the very best in your school, in your social and in your sporting careers, and I look forward to the time when COVID is behind us.